This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together. Remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. The socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a spear powering that lantern. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage. Vines? They're the only thing holding that chain together. The socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern. These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open.
Hi, BD.
Thank you.
BD, in here. Oh, you found something. A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an astrium, if any still exist.
An astrium.
You ever heard of it?
Me neither.
Pretty key.
Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. You jump in there. Oh, you found something.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Jedi, engage with caution!
think this might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back. Come on, BD.
Not sure what I just heard. It's all over now. Move! Don't be next.
You and me.
What'd you find? Very nice. BD! Villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Keep an eye out for those big blue brutes, Stormtrooper.
An intruder!
Confirm movement. Don't slip up now.
Time to fight.
Think you can break in? Yep, there you go. What is it, BD?
won't kill me! Scared of a little pain!
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here, wherever here is. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. My lightsaber is missing. Is that a power cable? Something back there. That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Did something. The door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them? Thank you.
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Happy to see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Poor droids.
Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Can you slice this open? It's got power now. Could plug something in here? Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band. Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show. Should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Get him some real action. Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. You have her lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake, and I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Growing in there.